broken into my house. You have killed my men.
I've simplified your payroll. And now, if you don't mind, I'll streamline your inventory.
You speak of this? It is the most prized of my collection.
And why is that?
I am fond of recovering objects from dead Englishmen. In this case, one of your crusaders. Some have even said the warmonger was one of your King Arthur's knights. I do not know how the fool came by it, for it is clearly far older than the 11th century, when your people lived in huts of mud.
And for this reason, you'd rather die than hand it over?
No. For this one!
This is it, all right.
Did you see what it can do?
Yes, Alistair, I did.
Lara, you came for the Galali key too, then?
Perfect.
Pretend I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you know, it's what puts the sword back together. It's the size of a fist. And according to Amanda's research, it's here.
What do you know about Amanda? Where is she?
So, your father did some digging here, didn't he? You know, Amanda thought maybe he found the key.
I don't know what you're talking about. Tell me about that sword fragment you're so fond of waving about.
Well, I have been spending some time with it, and I've learned a couple of things. Let me show you.
pieces weren't broken apart. They were designed to separate and reattach. The Galali key does that? I don't suppose you'd tell me where this came from. The Crusades? King Arthur?
History doesn't interest me.
Well, then why don't you stay here and consider the future? Make sure I'm not in it, however. You won't enjoy seeing me again. Amanda! I'm sorry for what happened, but we can still work together.
There is no we, Lara. There never was. It was just me down there. Me and this. Do you remember it? I touched it, and it touched me back.
I don't think that was a good thing.
I tamed it then, and made it my own.
My God! Amanda!
A little friendlier than it was in Paraiso, isn't it? I taught him how to fetch.
You're mad! It killed our friends, Amanda, and it almost killed us!
And it saved my life once I mastered it. It's all about a broader perception. I'd stay away from it if I were you, though. It can still be a little touchy. Get out of its way, Lara. I don't control it. I only want it. The land is in its way.
Thank you.
sorry, Amanda. Truly.
What are you doing? Stay away from there!
It's what I came for.
You don't need that. We can both do this.
It only works once, and I'm going to be the one